Today we're jumping right into a quick video on Illustrator pen tool techniques, as well as general tips on drawing designs using Adobe Illustrator. I tried a new time slot yesterday for uploading, and it received such a bad view count that I'm going to revert back to the old time slot. But anyway, let's get started with some quick Illustrator pen tool techniques that you may not know. Drawing around shapes or creating curved shapes for a logo design, for example, can be quite tricky, especially for beginner designers. There's a quick and simple way to do things, however. Click anchor points with the pen tool using straight lines only, like so. If you then hold down the Alt Option key whilst hovering your cursor over the pen tool path, you can click and drag the line like so. Don't worry if it doesn't match up fully, because we can hold down the Command key for a Mac or the Control key for Windows to manipulate the bezier handles one at a time. Also, using the Command or the Control key, we can move an anchor point on its own. You may find that this Illustrator pen tool technique allows you to make crisp and smooth shapes with ease using Illustrator. When drawing shapes with a pen tool in Illustrator, it helps if you have Smart Guide switched on. This will show you magenta lines that allow you to keep your designs perfectly aligned and on point. So let's make three anchor points. You can hold down Shift to make sure you follow in a straight line heading downwards. However, if we use the Alt Option key again to drag out the line, we can also hold down Shift simultaneously, and it brings the pen tool path outwards parallel to the point on the line like so. Normally we can stretch the curve all over the place, but holding down Shift allows us to keep things level. If we then connect the path like so, and again use the Alt Option key, we can stretch out the path to finish half of the shape. This pen tool technique is one that you should remember, and you can use it in your graphic design work where needed. It will help you a lot. This next technique for drawing shapes or designs in Illustrator isn't really about the pen tool. Rather, it helps us move away from using the pen tool if we don't want to be using it. We can take the brush tool and draw out lines, roughly drawing as we would with a pen or pencil on a piece of paper. The cool thing about this technique is that we don't have to be accurate with our drawing. Once happy, take the join tool here and simply draw over the path where it connects. Illustrator will join the vector path, and you will then end up with a solid shape, with no use of the pen tool at all. The Satori bonus tip of the day relates to saving time when using the pen tool or drawing any shapes with Illustrator. If your design is symmetrical, why not just draw half of the design, group everything together with Ctrl or Command G, and then use the reflect tool? If you remember this technique, you will save a lot of time in your graphic design work for sure. So did you find this quick video on Illustrator pen tool techniques helpful? Let me know in the comment section below. Also, leave a comment if you want to see more videos based around Illustrator pen tool. I know it can be quite hard for you to get used to, especially for beginner designers. I'm going to move back to the normal time slot for uploads, as I barely had any views on yesterday's video. But yeah, have a great weekend everyone, and remember to subscribe to Satori Graphics for more graphic design content, just like today's video. So until next time, design your future today. Peace.